information tonight about the woman who lost control of her car and went over a Milwaukee bridge. Police say Jessenia Denhall died after plunging 70 feet into the icy Menominee River. As 12 News Max Siegel reports, she leaves behind two young daughters.
This is our first look at Jessenia Denhall, pictured with one of her two little girls. Today, a friend tells 12 News Denhall was headed to try out a new church Wednesday night when she lost control of her SUV on the 27th Street Bridge and went into the Menominee River. Milwaukee police say initial reports showed Denhall was speeding. Along with her three-year-old daughter in this picture, we've learned Denhall has a five-month-old girl. A GoFundMe site has been set up to support the family. Many people are offering their thoughts and prayers on the page. This weekend, we're hoping to learn more information about this case. An autopsy is planned here at the Milwaukee County Medical Examiner's Office tomorrow. Reporting in Milwaukee, Max Siegel, WISN 12 News.
There was also a female passenger in the vehicle when Denhall went into the river. That woman got out of the car and is okay.